Soldiers were killed in Afghanistan supporting Operation Freedom Sentinel. One of them is from Illinois. 21-year-old Miguel Villalone of Joliet was killed in action when his vehicle was hit by an IED in the Kandahar province. He and the other soldier were conducting operations as part of NATO's Resolute Support mission. The incident is under investigation.